temperature, the value. Now this is the body temperature sensor. Grab it, and there you can see the body temperature of your body. Now press this button. Okay, it will start constant. Now grab the sensor. It will take a time. You can see your pulse rate here.
D3, that is the IP address. Select it. I have been already selected.